and they're off for the running of the S. Rangarajan Memorial Trophy, losing close to about 8 lengths at the start was Lightning Attack. And as they settle down to race, Casoli is the leader from Flat Out at the 1, and Wings of Desire puts in a fast run to now take over the running. So it's Wings of Desire as the leader, close to about 2 in front of Casoli, Flat Out in third, maybe forever. And on the wide outside is War Hero, slightly shifting out. And right behind there comes the next is Kingsfield. They've been followed by Jaidratha. Savapar is the one which is hugging the race flicker. Then we have Venus Bay, who's in that mid-pack. They've been followed by Color of Gold. Being joined on the outside by Dona Rosa, running glasses, Lightning Attack. They take the turn and approach the final bend, and it's Wings of Desire, Flat Out, War Hero. Then we have Summer Palace. They've been followed another half-length behind Casoli. Jaidratha comes the next. Flicker is not far behind, and Dona Rosa with Maybe Forever. But inside the final 300 meters, and it's Wings of Desire still quickening on by about 2.5 in front of Flat Out. Summer Palace is the one which is inching his way closer, and then comes another two behind is Flicker. But inside the final 100 meters, Wings of Desire is now going to lift the last race of the evening from Venus Bay, finishing on second. Ending up third is Summer Palace, Flat Out, Flicker, Dona Rosa, Color of Gold, Casoli. Then comes Jaidratha, Iron Man, War Hero. They have been followed by Kingsfield, Lightning Attack, and Maybe Forever.
Your attention please. The top favorite for the 8th race is Horse